Ini pegang, pegang, pegang. Dah. Coba kita jalan. IMAX. Kalian nonton, kalau kalian mau nonton ini kita akan komen. Kita akan nonton yang ini dulu, guys. Sekarang ini yang sudah dipakai. Yes. Tunggu dulu di sini, guys. Banyak. Sebelum ini kita keliling-keliling SS1 dulu, guys. Ada studio 9 dan studio 10. Sudah deh. Pelan-pelan. IMAX sebelah kiri, guys. Sebelah kanannya nggak tahu kemana. Dan dia punya atas sendiri juga. Tuh. Ya, IMAX-nya satu studio, satu studio doang.
Kita sendiri juga.
Kita sendiri juga dia. Layar putus dulu. Keren banget sekali kafenya. Sudah buka, guys. Tiketnya pi. Aduh. Pintu teater IMAX telah dibuka. Dan satu studio dan sana belum dibuka. Di sini. Oke. Sekarang waktunya tiket. B. Gede banget. Hah? Bayar deh. Bed lap. B. Terbang tangganya. Aku di. Buh, sampai. Udah ada gede banget tuh kata.
Conan, you're dead.
Kayaknya.
Marco.
Kaget.
He can't change the way he looks. So, maybe we can change the way we see.
Tell me about this new school of yours.
Right now, I'm just trying to fit in. It's kind of been my motto ever since I left my old school.
Julia, you did not leave your old school. You were expelled for being cruel to another boy.
Where
scientists. We have a Bajo tribe from East Indonesia. They're very known for capable of holding their breath for 13 minutes and then diving for about 16 minutes.
Oh, yeah.
Are they secretly Atlanteans?
They might be. They might be the long-lost Atlantean race. I would imagine a lot of the blooper reels would just really be the actors acting against, you know, like, nothing does this. I can't just make a movie. Just, oh, they're paying you, and it's a job. I have to be passionate about it. Like the first film, Aquaman really just lives in its own universe. Now the King of Atlantis, so you see him doing kingly duties in Atlantis and possibly screwing that up. That was something that Jason and I felt would be fun, see him do these duties, but then we intercut with him like changing baby diapers and feeding the baby.
Oh, and washing his clothes.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, just doing real everyday domestic things. I think it's that kind of stuff that just makes it a bit, you know, cute and fun.
Indonesia dulu. Indonesia. Ini keberapa?
Di balik aksi teror yang terjadi, rakyat kecil terus dieksploitasi dan hidup sengsara. Sekarang waktunya kita melawan.
Tempat berharga yang bisa jadi versi terbaik untuk yang tercinta.
Inklusif saat bisnis trip bikin perjalanan makin nyaman.
Super happy bisa nikmati hari ini.
Tonight.
Gak enak pasti, gak enak. Oh dimakan kecoanya. Oh ya, ya juga. Lebih gerak.
When your fire burns out, shine a light through the clouds. When you need a friend, if you sink or swim, fear the future, fear for you. Lifetime. I've been hanging every day from a lifeline. Why these fuckers tell it dinner every night?